What's up everyone? So in today's video, I want to compare a normal action camera to a 360 action camera to see what are the advantages or disadvantages to film with either of the cameras. So for the cameras I will be comparing today, these cameras are my GoPro Hero 11 Black on a chin mount as usual, and my Insta 360 1x2 on a chest mount, how I normally use it.
Let's go down here. Keep going.